Medley 53.
Once again.
She broke me up. 54.
Same thing though, I won't laugh this time. I love that.
Once again, we're shooting quail down in South Texas. Marked at Shooter Rossi, Phil and me, where the bobwhite quickly tests all our reflexes, and mine are not like what they used to be. Dear Miss Esther put us up in her casita, a charming hacienda on the Mott, where Phil and Cal invaded the casino. Well, they didn't cook too much, but fought a lot. Oh, there's Big Jim and his little dog Bo. There might be a few things little Bo don't know. And Bob Gokin got both pistols smoking. He's always joking. There ain't none he don't know. And the Bensons, Mr. Cal and Marge, she makes the best brownie. Ooh, he's the Hondo in charge. And Miss Susie, she's so very, she came out for dinner, and her welcome was large. And there's Wanda, we had Bubba too, and Mr. B. Goodwin, we got a hell of a crew. Esther and Franny, Carolyn and Vanny, we love them dearly for everything that they do. All you bobwhite quail better scurry, here comes some shooters who'll really make you worry. All loaded up in a Volkswagen Surrey with an open top. Two of Vanek's dogs out in front working cover. The female's making game, but I think the male's a lover. Vanny picks him up, throws out another, and we never stop. While we're in motion, Bill prepares a little potion made of Coke, a little Jack Daniels, two or three of those, and you're dancing on your toes and barking like a passel of spaniel. But when the dogs point, there's no need to hurry. Mr. Bob White, he'll be there, you needn't worry. Walk up behind and he'll flush out with a flurry, and you'll take pop, pick him up, then you'll get back in the Surrey with the wide open top. May we have the pleasure of your company if you come to San Francisco by the bay. If we can have the pleasure of your company, you'll be wined and dined by Rossi every day. We'll find old Phil, he's seldom seen, without a bar on which to lean, describing with excessive zeal his sex appeal. If I can have the pleasure of your company, to come along, I'll sing a song, I'll do a dance, wear my best pants. So come to San Francisco by the bay. And as we leave the Rio Grande Valley,
I'm thinking of the birds
I didn't hit. And if someone wants to know what was my tally, just say I did my conservation bit. Thank you.